to the fans in the stands, who the man with the plan? Yeah, that boy Tim, you can catch me at the rim, picking up a couple gems with a few friends, spend a couple dividends, cop the brand new Benz. So when I floss on the weekend, I see shorty peeping, down for the freaking, and I was just cheesing. Get a few digits like, here, listen, listen, so exquisite with my message, and you screaming while I'm saying. Dreams come true, never thought I'd be with you. Hands full of ass, like how did I get you? I'm feeling so blessed, cause she bone in my bone and flesh of my flesh. Pick a song to get it on. She tryna fuck the Trey songs, I wanna fuck the Chris Brown. Man, it's still on my chest, make you say, oh yes, you the best. Let's get some rest, but I won't eat the pussy unless it's uno dos fresh. Set a trap for the hood rap, make the pussy clap and that ass clap back. You know T-strap, got the baddest on my lap. Don't mean to brag, but damn, look what I bag. Niggas do a double take when that ass shake, bubble ass on tape. Seen you in my DMs, you had a mutual friend trying to steal your friend's man, but she was an 8 and you was a 10. Well, alrighty then, let the show begin. Let's hit them skins, what you doing for the weekend? I'ma take my time, like I do my rhyme. Drop a line, you a diamond, my prime, we lemon lime. Gotta leave you mighty fine, one of a kind. If I really want it, pray for it, must be divine. Shorty looking right, might fuck on sight, but if she what I like, best believe that I'm on.
Well, each vessel travels along a vector through space-time along its center of gravity.
Like a spear.
I beg your pardon?
Like a spear that comes out of your chest.
Sure, yeah. And in order for the vessel to travel through time, it's got to find a porthole, or in this case, a wormhole, or...
Well, could these portals just appear anywhere, anytime?
I think that's highly unlikely. No, I think what you're talking about is, an act of God.
Well, if God controls time, then all time's predecided.
I'm not following you.
Look, every living thing follows along set path. And if you could see your path or channel, then you could see into the future, right? Like, that's a form of time travel.
Well, you're contradicting yourself, Donnie. If we were able to see our destinies manifest themselves visually, then we would be given a choice to betray our chosen destinies. And the mere fact that this choice exists would make all preformed destiny come to an end.
Not if you travel within God's channel.
I'm not going to be able to continue this conversation.
Why?